and I'm making the twice of my recipe, so I'm using the 1 ounce of the triple sec. So this is the martini, dry martini, which I infuse with the aromatic herbs. So I'm going to put some to chill my glass. Here I'm using the very freshly squeezed lemon juice, so I'm using 1 ounce of it and 1 ounce of syrup. So some aromatic herbs and some fresh strawberries. So my glass is almost chilled. I'm making the twice of my recipe, so I'm using the 1 ounce of the triple sec. So this is the martini, dry martini, which I infuse with the aromatic herbs. So I'm going to put some to chill my glass. Here I'm using the very freshly squeezed lemon juice, so I'm using 1 ounce of it and 1 ounce of syrup. So some